So, if you're having trouble with this particular shortcut in the new Mega Mix track, I'm gonna show you how to take this shortcut perfectly, even if you don't have Blue Fire. Let's get on with the video. Hey everyone, it's the Viperian here, and welcome back to the channel for another Crash Team Racing video. And as you know, this video is going to be about the shortcut in Mega Mix Mania, a new track that was released in the Rustlan Grand Prix. There are actually two shortcuts in the game, one of them is right on the screen right now, just after the Blue Fire pad, and the second one is here, hidden on the left side. Now for this particular shortcut, it is entirely possible to take this shortcut with or without Blue Fire. But of course, having Blue Fire is a sure way to go if you can maintain it till here, since it's much, much easier. This video will be entirely focused on this shortcut, but first let's talk about the first shortcut, because I know that there are some people who are having difficulty maintaining their Blue Fire here, because it is a really tight spot. Now for the first shortcut, I would highly recommend to do these two things. The first thing is to never drift boost in here. It is way too difficult to consistently drift in here without ramming into the wall. Since the objective is to get out of here with your Blue Fire, drifting is a big no-no. The second thing to do is to do simple hops while you're in this tight spot. You can even add in a little U-turn for the extra sharp turning edge. The pattern that I use all the time in here is to hop, drive, hop, drive. That way I can make sure that my reserves are enough to get me through the shortcut without losing my Blue Fire. Alright, now back to the second shortcut, which is the main topic of this video. As mentioned before, having Blue Fire here is a no-brainer, as it will allow a much easier access to the shortcut. But don't worry, as after this, I'll show you a way to head into the shortcut without Blue Fire. So if you have Blue Fire with you, what you want to do is to maintain your reserves all the way till the shortcut. What I love to do every time is to start drift boosting after this jump. Proceed to drift boost 3 times to the left side, heading into the shortcut. Be careful as not to drift too close to the wall here to avoid ramming into it. Once your 3 boosts are done, position yourself around the left side of the boost pads here, facing the shortcut, and take that jump to the other side. This shortcut is not really that difficult when you think about it, as long as you have Blue Fire maintained, the shortcut automatically turns it into easy mode. Also, the method right here that I presented to you will allow you to maintain your Blue Fire up to the shortcut. But what if you don't have Blue Fire? Here's what you can do. Now, the key thing you must do here is to simply maintain Sacred Fire and take the jump on the left as you can, and land onto the left side on the opposite side. This is easier said than done, because doing it this way opens up the risk in bumping into the wall, which will make you fail the shortcut. Also, do take note that this is tested with the speed engine, so if you're using turn or balance or maybe even acceleration driving style, I highly suggest you to avoid using this shortcut if you don't have Blue Fire with you, because the chances of failing the shortcut with a slower engine style without Blue Fire is extremely high. So that's actually it for the shortcuts in Mega Mix Mania. Here's a little bonus tip for you on the very last part of the track, the Tree Split Crossroads. I would highly suggest to jump after landing from this huge jump, then proceed to drift boost to the right side after landing from the jump. The only tricky part of this route is avoiding the bomb, but if you can do it fluently, it is actually the best way to get through this part of the track. Of course, if you're not comfortable with doing this, you can just go through the middle of the track, but be careful as there are less space for you to drift boost, hence risking you to lose your Blue Fire. So that's it for Mega Mix Mania, hope this video helps you out, and why not consider supporting the channel if you like the video by liking the video and subscribing to the channel. It only takes a few seconds, but it will be a big help for the channel. As you already know, this video is part of the Crash Team Racing Pro Tip Series, so if you want more tips and tricks like this, click on the left side here, or click on the right for my latest video. This is DeviperIn signing out, and I'll see you in the next one.